Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on Bluetooth on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. There are two methods to turn on Bluetooth on Android. First, unlock your phone and then scroll down twice from the top of the screen. One of the icons on here should be called Bluetooth, and you can tap on it to turn it on or off. You might need to scroll to the next page if it is on there. The second method to turn it on is to open the settings, then choose connections, and then you should be able to turn Bluetooth on or off from here too. And so that is how to turn on Bluetooth on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.